Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to fix page fault in non-paged area error with 7 solutions. Solution 1. Disable antivirus applications. Type settings in the search box and open it. Click the Updates and Security tab. Click the Windows Defender. Click Open Windows Defender Security Center. Then click Virus and Threat Protection. Click Virus and Threat Protection settings to continue. Turn off real-time protection. Solution 2. Update device drivers. Open File Explorer in the taskbar. Right-click this PC and choose Manage to continue. Click Device Manager. Right-click the disk device under Disk Drives. And choose Update Driver or Uninstall Device. Reboot your computer. Solution 3. Disable Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. Open File Explorer. Right-click this PC. And click Properties. Click Advanced System Settings. Click Settings. Click Advanced and then click Change. Click Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives and click OK. Restart your computer. Solution 4. Run Windows Memory Diagnostic Tool. Type Memory Diagnostic in the search box and click on Windows Memory Diagnostic. Click Restart now and check for problems recommended. Solution 5. Check Disk. Type CMD in the search box. Right-click Command Prompt and click Run as Administrator to continue. Type CHKDSKCFR and then press Enter. Restart your computer. Solution 6. Run Hardware Troubleshooter. Open Settings APP and click Update and Security. Click Troubleshoot. Click Hardware and Devices. And click Run the Troubleshooter. Wait for the computer to detect the problems. Solution 7. Reset this PC. Open Settings APP and click Update and Security tab. Click Recovery and click Get Started. Choose Keep My Files or Remove Everything. You'd better back up the computer before solving some problems. Here MiniTool ShadowMaker is recommended to help you backup data safely and quickly. Launch this software on your PC. Click the Setup Backup tab on the home page. Click Source to change the source. And click Destination to change the destination. After confirming the backup source and backup destination, then click Backup Now to backup data. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.